In today's video we are going to talk about, open wound. An open wound is an injury involving an external or internal break in body tissue, usually involving the skin. Falls, accidents with sharp objects, and car accidents are the most common causes of open wounds. In the case of a serious accident, you should seek immediate medical care. This is especially true if there's a lot of bleeding or if bleeding lasts for more than 20 minutes. There are four types of open wounds, which are classified depending on their cause. Abrasion. An abrasion occurs when your skin rubs or scrapes against a rough or hard surface. Road rash is an example of an abrasion. There's usually not a lot of bleeding, but the wound needs to be scrubbed and cleaned to avoid infection. Laceration. A laceration is a deep cut or tearing of your skin. Accidents with knives, tools, and machinery are frequent causes of lacerations. In the case of deep lacerations, bleeding can be rapid and extensive. Puncture. A puncture is a small hole caused by a long, pointy object, such as a nail or needle. Sometimes, a bullet can cause a puncture wound. Punctures may not bleed much, but these wounds can be deep enough to damage internal organs. If you have even a small puncture wound, visit your doctor to get a tetanus shot and prevent infection. Avulsion. An avulsion is a partial or complete tearing away of skin and the tissue beneath. Avulsions usually occur during violent accidents, such as body-crushing accidents, explosions, and gunshots. They bleed heavily and rapidly. Open wound care should involve the following steps. Stop the bleeding. Clean the wound. Treat the wound with antibiotics. Promote faster healing. Routinely change the dressing. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button.